Hi guys, welcome to episode 37 of the Sputnik Challenge for Workers and Resources Soviet Republic. And my name is Kaya Maya, and thank you for your comments. It was really nice to read, and I really enjoyed that. I will get into the comments later because we have some food to make. And hopefully we are going to make food today because this is almost done. And then we can have some vehicles having workers here, and we can process the crops while it's still fresh from the field, which is nice, which is a nice thing to do, I think. And after this is done, I probably will have some, maybe put some priority to the how do you call this thing, distillery. How can I not know how that is called? So what are we going to do today? Well, what I was seeing, we had this water here, this water crisis where we didn't have any chemicals. So I looked before we started this episode on the setup here, and I made a mistake because the chemicals are here. Here we are storing the chemicals. So this truck is supposed to get the chemicals there and distribute to the water thingy and the bitumen thingy. How do you call it? Bitumen upgrading plant. Instead of you, I'm going to call everything thingy and thingy. Okay, but it doesn't work that way at the moment because this warehouse, we have US distribution office. This is the distribution office near the border, and here there's one truck going to the water plant. So I don't want you to do that, and I want you to drop off at the warehouse. This is fine. Do I want to maybe specify what I want to drop off? Or yeah, we want to have maybe I will do and you how do you call electrical components, chemicals. Then we don't ever want to drop off crops, which we are not loading, but that's the only reason. So yeah, I feel a bit safer doing it like so. And later we can use this distribution office maybe to also distribute the food from here, because you're not very busy at the moment. So okay, now we've established this, and now I want this distribution office. Am I doing this correct? Just a second. What's the difference between those two warehouses? Oh, you are here. You don't do the chemicals there. You have chemicals? No. Any chemicals coming towards here? No. Luckily. Okay, so this is the, let's rename you, food warehouse. Okay, and you are the how would I call you? The construction office warehouse? Like so. Okay. So then we know what we are talking about, the prison. Okay, this is fine. Then we need to distribute the food from here to the water plant. Water purification plant. So the upgrading plant, go away you. You're exporting fuel, this is fine. And now go, I'm going to pause you because I do that. Unload. There. Okay. Yeah. So that's done. Thank you. So what are we going to do now? We have some money for now. Probably not a long time because we've spent all our money on steel. I think we're going to get some steel now. We are decreasing. Currently heading. Yeah, we are getting steel. Okay. So we don't have a lot of money because I want to see, because this is almost done. Yeah, if we can get this show on the road here. So all our vehicles are busy here. Let's also see what resources, if we are falling behind or not on the fields. Well, not really. Look at how good the harvesting goes. I think we can have another row or maybe even some fields here. Because it's September. And we're almost, well, not almost, but yeah, we're almost, no, not almost done. But it's getting quite good. I think this will be done end of October. So then we would still have 1 month to harvest. But yeah, the number of vehicles is fine. I'm in the winter I will kind of redistribute them. So yeah. You are also, did I assign you? Not really yet. You can also go to have the hulls. Just do everything. Okay, what we do have is fire protection. Well, not really, but we are, oh, we have money. Excellent. We are close to having fire protection. So we have this fuel distribution office. Are you the fuel distribution? No, you are not the fuel. We're the fuel distribution office. Oh yeah, Nipi. I think the police station was without a fuel delivery. Oh, we need to check this for a long time. And I think I changed that when we added this liquor distribution office. I then also started distributing to the hospital again and things like this. So we need to check our crime and justice a bit. But for now, I want you to deliver fuel here as well. Excellent. And we need to buy a fire truck. Do we have fire trucks in dollars? Yeah, but you're not really quick. Okay, it's not an option. How about you? The value. The other way around. And speed level 10 or 12 or something. Or 8, maybe. 8, maybe. 8. Here is 4000. I keep on coming to these ones. I like the fire ladder. Just the one. Would that be enough? Let's hope so. Okay. Then crime and justice. Because you're too busy. Here. And our chances to solve are pretty slim. So let's set you to, we need a bigger police station to here for now. One unexamined case, which is fine, but we need what I also can do, we are going straight to building this. Let me wait a little bit until our productivity has increased. So how are you? This is fine. So you can even have less judges and stuff. Yeah, we are at 0% here, which is fine as well. It's only the number of cases. And how's our criminality? It's still 2%, 1%. 1%, 2%, which is fine. I don't know if this ever will go away. And you are doing your job. Oh, there's a lot of people working here. Could we maybe have this? Not that we need it, because we have 9% unemployment. It's because, I don't know why. Yeah, I do know. Let me show you. We have, no, I meant here. Where the three flats. All the three flats are in the first flats we have built, where people have started to move in. Let's show you build better picture. And most of them are here. These are the first flats that were filled, and then we started building this one. And you see it decrease, like this is really because of we imported people from the third world. And we are having kind of a death spiral, so we're not progressing as as I would have liked to see. And also what I saw. I'm going from subject to subject, I know. We're missing coal. We need to have this coal thing up and running. I wanted to show you something. Because now it's October, so the heating plant is a little bit producing again. But look at our pollution. Oh, let me show you here. Look at our pollution. You see, it's green here. And this was like orange when we were in spring. So the winter had just gone. And we are now 88%. It's now already less because it's it's 15 degrees. But the heating plant is going. And when I looked at the beginning at the episode before I hit the record button, it was 92%. So you can really see that. I think it's due to the heating plant producing again that we are getting more pollution here. And yeah, you also suggested to having a water plant here, a water tower here, and having, let's press F2, make use of the gravity here. But I'm also wanting to have our vehicle or our airplane production line and our helicopter construction office maybe here as a starting base, so we can, I don't know if we can pull it off to have helicopters here, because well, I can never add a pad here anymore for the concrete, not this, and maybe for the asphalt we can. But we have to look, we have to see that later. Okay, so what have I been doing? I've been babbling on for the last 15 minutes, not doing a lot. So so what are we going to do today? Well, I think the food factory is done, which is excellent. So we need to get some workers here, right? We have 10,000. So I need to import. Do I have an different line for this, because you're all for the buses and cranes. What lines do we have here? Go away. Okay, I've no idea what you are. You're going there, okay. And what are you? You're going, oh yeah, for the police, or for the fire station there. So have some extra. Go here. Vehicles purchase. Bus. Don't have a lot of money. Total capacity. We need 179 workers. And you can 80 kilometers for 100 passengers. So yeah, it is what it is. But we're going to start with one then. And what color? Blue. Baby blue. Okay. So. You can go and get your workers there. And get your workers there. Unload. And unload here. Unload. Everybody. And then I'm going to want to name the line to Food Factory Commute. Something like this. Yes, thank you. Okay, and so can we get to the, yeah, we can get to the, how are you going? Oh yeah, yeah, we are going like this to the fire station, where am I, which is great. Oh, you're done as well. Oh, I need a distribution office here. To distribute the food from there to there. Okay. Limit amount. What do we want? Control. And we want like a 60% of food. And 20%, so that would. Oh, go away. This is not food. This is fabric. Go away. 80% of food. And. Or maybe 70% and 20% of food. 30%. I mean, calculating while recording is going great. So can I kind of... you're all full, right? Yeah, I was afraid of that. Since we are doing so great on the harvest, I think I can kind of sneak a little bit here. So I don't know what fields are assigned here anymore. Where are you? These fields, you're all done, you know? I should build a different distribution office. You know, for now I'm going to have two fields. You are still busy. Okay, so the first two fields, who are you? Oh, you're also busy. I should just... but I'm never going to remember which fields I... So, those two fields, like you and you, those two were assigned in, okay, fields 14 and 15. I'm going to call you field 14 and 15 so that I know which field I have to assign to this distribution office again. So, go away. Go away. And then... load here. Oh, not there. Pause. Load. Food here. Unload. Food there. And so, how much... oh wait, how much can we... we can have 25 tons. And in one of those trucks, we can have 25 tons. So, load at 80%. 80%, go there, unload there. Okay. Fine. Excellent. It's exciting. I think. So where's the road connection here? Again. I don't see a road connection to this building. Should be here. Oh, it is here. Okay. Okay. So, our first bus is coming. I can buy a second bus on that line. Maybe a third one. Okay, let's do that. I'm forgetting that we need to make use of our... oh, and you're in the depot. Go, go. So, lots on this line needs to be changed. One of is the bongi to there. And then this is... and then go to refuel. There. So, that. And... have some more of the Icarus buses. Purchase. Bus. Total capacity. And you are baby blue. Black two. Two on one, two. Okay. And now I'm totally losing. Oh, yeah, here. So this one, this one. Set the line. I'm going to jump. Oops. No, I can't reach you. And don't go to the depot, thank you. And you as well. Don't go to the depot. Okay. Excellent. Excellent. So let's wait till our first bus arrives here. So I want to go over the comments. Are you the first 100 workers? So we are curating our food. That's so nice. Do I? Yeah, and you are also dumb. Is our water dumb? Our water is not dumb. What? It's almost done. I forgot to assign you. How far are you? Oh, you should go. Rules. And have you a high priority? Okay, that's fine. And steel. Luckily, we have steel. So, we are broke again. But that doesn't matter. So, the comments. About the future plans a bit, on how I want to arrange the Let's Play to make it a little bit more less time consuming. Because an hour every day is a lot, and I understand that. And I don't want to impose that much of your time. Then again, I do like the longer episodes. How far am I in? Oh, 21 minutes, that's fine. The longer episode. So what I probably am going to do, because I can see in the future that we are sometimes just having to wait, because we are going to have here our airline production line, and we are going to want to build a city here and coal and stuff here, and we're going to have to get iron all the way there. So what I was thinking is maybe this is what Oliki does very nice. He has parts where he builds, and that he usually makes time lapse of. I like to have the building part in just normal speed, but when I kind of tinker with having the right construction officers go there and letting the construction go smooth, I mean, you have seen me do that now for the longest time. Maybe I'll speed that up, and then I can, like, in 5 minutes I can do 20 minutes of progression here in the video. So that was my idea of making things like that. So John says about this, I don't have the time to watch every video as it comes out, but when I get a day off, I love watching the backlog of videos. I do the same thing myself. I don't watch videos every day, but sometimes I just... I'd say you should stick to the recording pace you are most comfortable with. Thank you, John. Kuba says, so with that break, as for your question, do as you want, just don't burn yourself out. No, I don't. I love making these videos, and I really started to miss it. So yeah, I rewatched a few episodes and gave a bit of thought about some things. It may be a good idea to upgrade corner cutters. Yeah, I agree. What he means is like these little pieces of road. It has been on my mind for a while to do that, especially now we're having these faster vehicles. The corners, well, they really slow down. Like, you did it, but it did slow down to 35 kilometers an hour. So yeah, we are going to have to do that. That for me, that would be a nice winter project, or maybe a now project even, because we have some room. So yeah, I'll just have some get going on some. So instance here, you can do these two. Well, these two, no, you, oh yeah, and you, oops, and you. And this one. So these are the most important ones, I think. Also, I already upgraded you. So I hope my construction officers, well, I'm just going to speed the searching process up a bit. So, okay. So done that. Upgrade the corner cutters to tarmac. Yeah, I need to go to tarmac. Yeah, let's call that phase two, because dirt ones, I think, outlive their purpose, and to use one-way designations on them. And it is possible that weird dumper behavior in previous episode was due to some vehicle using corner cutter to exit food processing complex instead of only enter. Plus, That short gravel part just rubs me in the wrong way. Possible deletion in favor of triangle made by former corner cutters and you mean this piece, which has been here for episodes. Oh, I agree. But we have to have we have to have some kind of way of around that, probably. You go there. Well, what I'm going to do is to go to asphalt here. And, oh, this is a map. No, don't stop it. Okay, do the other way around like this, and then have you a high priority and assign where are we? Groundworks, cranes and buses, I think. Well, just put your cranes in as well, and lots of buses. So this will be fixed. I believe you have this piece, right? Yeah, that has been bugging me as well, to be honest. And I don't know. It was every time I'm like, yeah, I'll do that the next episode. Well, if you keep doing that, it never gets done, right? And this map, we also might upgrade one day, but this will be our next, we'll do this next episode, piece of road. This is taking time. Rationalizing coal delivery. I know that it won't be as cheap and fast as previous one, but it may be easier to establish aggregate storage connected to the heating plant, bitumen plant and steel mill, and added the line to deliver to storage instead of heating plant directly. Yes, this is exactly the direction I was thinking of going, that we are creating a medium-sized aggregate storage somewhere here, I think, which then delivers to the heating plant and the steel, and have some bigger dumpers here. But I can't find really big dumpers, you know. I want like 50 tons dumpers, but I don't see those. So I have to kind of see what we're doing there. This will also allow for stockpiling reserves for winter months when everything gets lower. Plus it future proofs for eventual ship-based logistics. So it is in long term. Yeah, you're absolutely right. Edit. I think a better place for storage is below uranium processing plant to reach all three and to be close enough for the cargo harbor. I haven't read your comment in full, but we, you know, great minds think alike. Is it here you mean, or do you mean here maybe? Oh, here is also a nice area. Yeah. We already have a road here. So, and we can go here, and yeah. You're absolutely right. Okay. Thank you. And to be close enough for the cargo harbor, to finish his sentence. Preparing for next city. IIRC, I don't know what that stands for. Your plant location is quite a stretch down the oil road, so to spare the pain of doing it during or after city construction, why not upgrade the oil road in stages now, especially as groundworks construction offers sits idle. Yeah, and especially since it's now still summer. So yeah, how about we start upgrading. There's a note here. I want to get rid of you. And I can't because there's buses driving here. I don't think I'll get that chance. So we will have multiple. Okay. And add you. How many favors do I have? One, right? One. Maybe we should add one. Okay. That being said, future-proofing production. Yeah, current steel mill setup is a bit of a failed idea, as I haven't thought about it being done the way it was done. The current idea how to limit expenses, increase revenue is to first research chemistry to under chemical plant and combine it with closing and closing factories to establish full production chain in a new city, thus reducing running costs and possibly giving another where to sell abroad. Too lazy didn't read. Well, we weren't too lazy, so I'm going to not read the too lazy didn't read part, if you don't mind. Gregor Slack said, nice to meet you again. Nice to meet you, Gregor. Welcome to the channel. No, I'm just kidding. Regarding the frequency of releasing episode, I am close to John. I miss the spare time to be on YouTube constantly, and for me it would be quite enough if you give 2 to 3 episodes per week, just as your own daily life allows you to. In addition to my own situation, there is the fact that you are one of the publishers whose videos are quite long. 50 to 60 minutes is not a small bite. No, it's not. And that's why I'm thinking of shorting it up. But like for now, we are... How long are we in now? If I switch to the right, we're already 30 minutes in. And, you know, I've read like... you're the third comment I read, and I have like 5 more to go. So yeah, that's a bit, it's also now the comments are a bit longer. I'm not asking you to shorten the comments, but what I might do is like having a top 3 or something, but then I need to select. So I'm still searching for a good middle way there, I think. Then Gregor says, checking colleagues of you also eats up further time. And even if comparing people and their work is not the nicest thing that one can do on Earth, I wish to refer to some former thought that you had about creating Let's Plays. For me, it is a gift that you decided to take the challenge and went to public. Thank you very much. I never expected it to like it this much. When I started YouTubing and recording, I gave the procrastination word a whole new meaning, I think. Because I was like going around this, and now I just can't wait to record. I love it so much. Your style of play and your style of presentation suits very good to my personal likings, and watching you growing in self-confidence, building up community and entertaining is great fun. Sure, there are lots of bigger YouTubers, but not many more friendly. Thank you so much. Well done, my lady. Oh, I really like this comment so much. Thank you, Gregor, very much. Your video is out 1 hour and has 36 watchers. Not bad. Columbus says, I agree almost every word. It saves me a lot of time, so I don't have to write it myself. Thank you, Gregor and Columbus, for this very much. Ozon says, when you are doing long videos, it's enough with 1 to 2 videos per week. That might also be an option to do a couple of 30 minutes and maybe 1 hour in the weekend or something. 68 Teapot says, hi Kayamaya, I am pleased to see you back. Thank you. I believe that you shouldn't worry about us too much. Just enjoy the game and put out videos when you are able. We will be here waiting to see you succeed in your challenge. Teapot, thanks Teapot. Frankie says, if you ask me first, do how much you like to do. Well, then I would have 2 hours video daily probably, because and that's not an option. I would prefer 25 to 30 minutes videos. I'm really fine if you find a more or less fixed turners. Let me go to the video again, to the screen again, so that we don't mess up, because we are creating our food, I guess. We are creating food, which is almost the first, and we are creating alcohol, which is full. And are we creating crops? We are creating meat, which is full. So our storage here doesn't have anything in it because we don't have it connected. You. Assign everything here. Okay, so let's get this. We need to have our own distribution office here. What can we do for distributing this? I don't know. For now, I think you don't have a refrigerator. You don't know where to go? Why is that? Just a second. I need to... Wait, you know what? Press pause. Oh yeah, I didn't put a bypass here. Well, that's a bit of okay. Nice going here. Go there. That's okay. Okay. Yes? No? Again? Okay. We got this fixed. And we need to I need to think of how I fix the meat thing, because yeah, it's just kind of we need to get a move on this. So for now, don't work here. It would be nice. And you are done. Oh, this was the sewage, obviously. So we have drinking water now, right? You're not complaining. No, we are doing fine. We are having drinking water. So the sewage was done, hopefully right in time. You have seen how the screen looked while I was reading in the comments. Sorry, thank you for interrupting. Last thing he said, I'm really fine if you find a more or less fixed Turners. If you prefer longer videos to make, the Turners could be longer. If there's an interruption, no problem at all. You need to feel well, and all other things than making videos are having priority. I have, as a rule of thumb, I don't create videos if I don't feel up to it, because you can really see that in the quality of the video when I'm feeling down or have other stuff going on in my life. Usually I just drink coffee in the morning and make video because I like doing it. If it's a planned interruption, a very short info video of some seconds would be a bonus for me. As I said, my preference. I can also put it up in a community post or something, maybe something like that. Columbus said, thank you for your comment. That's not what Columbus said, that's what I say. Columbus said, great to have you back, but take your time. Don't feel too much pressured. A long time ago, actually a very long time ago, I did something similar. Before people did playthroughs as videos, there were stories in forums, basically the same, but just text and screenshots. And I have done a couple, quote quote, quote unquote. At the start of a quote unquote story, I enjoyed it a lot, but after some weeks with hundreds of people reading and commented, it always have become some kind of stress to update constantly and reply to everyone. Then I have often cut corners to end the story earlier than I would had, with a lot fewer people reading. The more popular a story was, the worse the pressure was. I made myself. Yeah, I understand. I am really having to canalize this a bit, I think. And you know, it's like every reply I can give, it's good, but I can see when my channel grows that I just that it's becoming too much to reply. So then I probably, yeah, I will have to make a selection there or something. I don't know. For now, I'm not near that size at all. So yeah. Yes, episode length is perfect for me. I like to watch them daily, but fewer won't make me stop watching. Your style of playing Rock as a Resource is just too much to my liking, and there's no one else that comes even close. Thank you. And personally, I like to binge watch YouTubers. So I cannot watch for a week, and then I just watch like 5 or 6 episodes when I'm, you know, having my doing nothing, lying around all day. Also, Tillembus said, nice episode. I love the harvesting season. Yeah, me too. Let's see. We are almost done. So let's zoom in while I read this to a little bit of harvesting fun. Okay. You can switch some grain drops over from the full distribution office to those with just 3. Yeah, I will after the season is done, because now they're all being out on the road. I think then you are good for now. I think so too. Don't forget to save some dollars for importing new citizens. How about to switch importing new citizens in January instead of December? 12 more months for them to work and breed. Citizens are the most rare resource in the Sputnik Challenge, especially since the population growth was so much lowered compared to the times when the Sputnik Challenge was invented. I think Well, we have $21,000 again. We can't spend some. I might do that because our unemployment now has been decreased a lot. Yeah, we might finish the episode with importing some people from the how do you say this? Lost for words here. The third world countries. And then Chris said, thank you for the lovely videos, Kaya. Thank you, Chris. Thank you, Columbus, for your lovely comments. So let's import some people. And have this. Where do I have... Just a second. It doesn't sit well with me. But this is not done. I need to assign more people. Why didn't I do that? You. And maybe add a priority because Coco. And then we have time to create another distribution office properly. No, this is not a correct priority. Yeah, hi. So, do we have buses? Yeah. How many days? 40 days. And we also need some asphalt. Okay. You are bringing workers. Ooh, can I get workers from outside? Not really. Would you go there? Let me see. I don't think so. No, I can't assign workers from outside the okay. So, if I am a distribution office, where would you be? Because we have to get food from here, deliver it here, and meat we don't need. Distillery here, deliver it here. Maybe. Do I have a free distribution office? Maybe that would be a solution for now. You are... yes! No! Damn it. Can we get rid of one here? Like you? No, you. No. No, that's all not an option. So we are creating a small distribution office here. And probably... Where are we? Distribution. My go-to dis- maybe. I'll go. I never use this one. Well, it's more expensive. But I also like the look and feel here. Ooh, you fit here. Not there. Here. At you. At the road. Just say to construction offices sign. Oh, okay. What are we going to do now? Also important, not import alcohol anymore. So we can don't import there, don't import food, and then say alcohol you can get here. Let's pause a little bit there. And food you can get. Do I say it here or here? Maybe both for now. Because I don't know when they will start. So you load there. Don't unload. Load there. Don't unload at 20. How much can you store? 20%, I don't know. And you load. Something like this. And then the unload is at the stores, right? At the warehouse. So why don't I unload food here again? Because I changed that. And I forgot to select food. Well, sometimes it's good. So, how big is the crisis? That's okay. Excellent. Okay, then I also had some lines here. Right? You. Don't load there anymore. But load your stuff. I think here, you go away, load 100% of, well, not everything, load 100% of food. Unload 100% of food, okay. And now I need to know where you are. Okay, excellent. And unload, wait until unloaded maybe. We should create a road station here. A road station, I think. Yeah, okay. This for now. For now. And then we also have a line here. Or two. So. You can load your food. I'm going with the same warehouse again there. You can go away. Load food, food here. Okay. And now you can say load your stuff there. Not at the warehouse anymore. Not of anything, but load meat. Or is anything? Yeah, yeah, okay. Okay. Then we did this. And we have the meat stuff, which we are still importing here. Don't load meat here. But I'm keeping the distribution for now like so. Load your meat there. Now, because of storage, load it 80%. 80. I think this is fine. Okay. Now, we just have some time to import some workers. Like some we need to more electronics here. I need to do that next time. So 1, 2, 1 you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Okay. You're a fool. How much did we import now? Let's see here. 232. How about leaving it like this? And then we need to increase you again. How are you? And oh no, this is the wrong one. Yeah, maybe have some workers here. Oh yeah, we still have workers. Like so. 5 unexamined cases. I hope the chances... It is getting... Do this one. Well, don't. We are 0%. No, go away. Chance to solve. Go away. This is only 8% investigated. Chances very low. The limitation high. Investigation low. Go away. This also determines the chance. I don't think we are going to. 41. Let's see. 39 is the lowest. Oh, you're only small one. Okay. Let's see how you're doing it with this. Can't add more? No. Okay. And that's it. Sums up this. We are on the 4th of November. The last field is harvesting. Not harvesting, because you're not probably not assigned. Yeah, you are, but you're not finished growing. So we need to see how, maybe we have an extra tractor or something and one matador less, so we can do some extra fields, or maybe add a small farm and have some more fields, because those distribution office are doing quite a nice job. Do we have food here? We have 80 tons food already. How much do we have? We need to watch this, how many crops we have. Okay, anyway, I was saying, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Well, this is not progressing at all. We are going to look into that next episode. Here we are almost done, so we can get our next section, I think. Next episode. Have a nice day all, and thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch this. Bye bye.